Life is all about opportunities. Our precious Lord Jesus Christ has given many of them to each one of us every single day we wake up. One of my best opportunities in my life is Sister's Keeper. Sister's Keeper, as the name suggests, is all about keeping your sister in Christ around. Protecting her, guiding her, loving her, giving her insights about a Christ-centered life, and most of all, keeping her from what hurts her. From the time when I was almost shattered with many issues of my life, to the time where I became strong, from the time where I was all alone and crying for many hours asking God to answer my questions, to the time where I can understand His plan for me in my life, from the time where I was asking someone to pray for me, to the time where I became able to pray for someone, Sister's Keeper gave me many sisters to play the roles of being my mother, my father, my brother, and a best sister anyone can have. Today, I came up so strong and bold in Christ, that is all because of them. They taught me to be the person what Christ wants me to be, not to be the person what the world decides me to be. They taught me to love myself and be myself, to be filled with the joy and love of Christ so that I may be able to spread it all around me. I am grateful to God for making me a part of such a wonderful church family. I am very thankful to all my sisters for what I am today. For those who are not a part of Sister's Keeper, I encourage you all to join the next Sister's Keeper meet and indulge in with all the goodness that it has to give you. I am Grace Doralyn, and this is my story of hope.